A scratch in your car's paint. Or a broken plastic toy. It's annoying, but no problem. Simply apply some heat and it's fixed. This may sound like something out of science fiction, but chemist Ludwig Leibler's invention should soon make this possible. The Polish-born Frenchman has invented something sensational, a magic substance with revolutionary properties, so-called vitrimers. To develop a novel concept such as vitrimers, you need vision, courage, curiosity, brilliant colleagues and talented students, and a bit of luck. These ingredients all came together when Leibler started his research. But the road to success has been rough. At the beginning of the 21st century, plastic was suffering from a bad reputation. It's not recyclable. It's difficult to break down, thus bad for the environment. But plastic is an indispensable part of our daily lives. There are always problems. We want a material that is as hard as metal, but can be recycled, is repairable, and can be reshaped over and over again. About 15 years ago, there were only two plastic compounds. First, the extremely resilient but non-malleable thermosets. Then, there are the thermoplastics. They can easily be shaped, but are easily corrodible by solvents and pressure. Leibler's approach was to develop a material that is as stable as the thermosets, but can be reshaped by heat as easily as thermoplastics. This only works if the molecular structure of the plastic is retained when it is heated. Otherwise, it liquefies. Leibler even compares the desired property to a dance. Imagine a dance company. From time to time, switching dance partners is the best way to mix things up, just like in real life. Thanks to this change, they move in unexpected directions and broaden their horizons. And to choreograph this molecular waltz, Leibler and his team performed several experiments with thermosets. Finally, they added zinc and carboxylic acid, resulting in a so-called catalytic reaction. This was the breakthrough they had been working for. The catalyst is the most important part of the resin. In epoxy resin technology, there are many catalysts that can trigger reactions. We opted for zinc because zinc is effective and natural. At 150 degrees, the research team observed an incredible reaction. The molecules changed their dance partners, while the number of connections remained the same. The material was malleable, but not liquefied. The vitrimers were born. To the delight of the researchers, the new plastic solved many of the problems of its plastic predecessor. It is a solid material which is completely insoluble. It can be processed in a very wide range of temperatures, and it's 100% recyclable. In contrast to conventional polymers, it also does not suddenly melt. Vitrimers can help prevent more waste from piling up. They can be used in all applications where standard plastic is normally used, for example, in aircraft or helmets. Vitrimers can also protect a car's paint when an additional layer is applied. Scratches simply repair themselves when heat is applied. But that's not enough. The Frenchman is currently researching nanoparticles that act like vitrimers. This would be especially useful in the medical field. Substances that connect using nanoparticles. Vitrimers are based on exactly the same idea. The nanoparticles build variable bonds to the tissue. And because the bonds are interchangeable, they create a connection that is strong enough to unite two tissues. The mineral nanoparticles can close open skin wounds in 2 minutes. The extraordinary inventions of Leibler enrich our everyday lives. So what does this visionary have in store next? It's difficult. We still don't know what we will research next year. Most important is that it'll be fun, interesting, and can be useful to people. With the invention of the magic plastic, Leibler is now a candidate for the 10th annual European Inventor Award in Paris. Only time will tell if he walks away with the coveted trophy in the category Research.